How you guys doing? You guys enjoyed the show? You had a good time? Thank you so... Yeah, I've had a lovely time. Thank you for asking. That's very kind of you. Nobody ever asked me. I've had a lovely time. It's wonderful. In March of 2020, I was on a UK tour. The news about the pandemic kept going up the headlines every day, and eventually we ended up pulling the last week of the tour. And I remember getting on the tour bus and going home and thinking that it was a sad fucking day. And at the time everyone was like, oh, it's gonna be 3 to 5 weeks. Remember that shit? Yeah. Fuck off. Anyway, if I'd known then how long it would take me to be back on tour, properly on tour in my home country again, I would have been a very sad person. But now that we're here, this is day one of my first UK tour since March 2020. It means a lot. It's been a very strange couple of years. This feels like kind of closing a circle somehow. I hope you guys have been okay. I hope your loved ones have been okay. I hope you made it through as unscathed as could be hoped for. And I'm so grateful that you're still here. I've been touring for 24 fucking years one way or another this year. Okay? I've been playing in Reading. I think I first played Reading in 2002 at the Boxing Club with my old band Million Dead. And then Buck and Skip Festival and all that kind of business. Yeah, none of you even know what I'm talking about. This guy does. Anyway, it's such a pleasure to be back here sharing this with you again. You're real humans. None of you are the comment section on live stream. It's so refreshing to me. Thank you for being here this evening. I really appreciate it. Getting long in the tooth. I'm still grateful for every single one of you for being here. If it's your first show, your 100th show, thank you very much for coming down. This song's called The Ballad of Me and My Friends. Yeah.